What's this? I'm starting a video before noon. Ah! What's that? What's this? This also thing? I don't have a guest commentator. Oh, well, that's upsetting. Okay. What's up, guys? Welcome back to more Tamagotchi Life. There isn't much going on because I didn't actually, like, quit the game. So we'll make stuff go on. To the fountain! We have a me to add today. Only one me, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. We'll go ahead and just skip through the donation getting today. Go ahead and do stuff. My phone went off. Where is my phone? Oh, it's over by it's over by my bed. Okay. We have problems. There's an event at the fountain.
These chocolate sundaes are the best. Step right up and taste the most amazing chocolate sundaes ever. My welcome.
Let's buy a lot of them.
Thank you.
We'll buy chocolate sundaes for all. So there's new stuff everywhere, as there usually is. But as for problems, the Mii's don't really have that many. Looks like Mo is hanging out with Mark Henry. Mackenzie's at the amusement park. Casey's at the park. We already saw Mark Henry. Isabel's at the tower. Trev is at Christie's, which Christie's right here. That's also where Minna is. All right. Well, okay then. I'm hanging out with Mitchell. Carly has issue. Yes, hello, Carly.
Hey there.
Hello. Hello.
Take a look inside my head.
You're not thinking of anything.
Now you know what's been on my mind today.
Nothing?
Here, I want you to have this.
What? That doesn't even make sense. A travel ticket. That might be useful. Let's go ahead. Let's give you cornflakes. A nice, nutritious breakfast. Oh! Oh, it's not the worst ever. It's not the worst or the worst ever.
I'm still working on me. I get a little closer to perfection every day.
Okay, let's go see what problem Caden has.
Hello.
Hello.
I'd like some new clothes that I can wear while playing sports.
Okay, what do I have? Alright, let's go buy a sweatsuit. Because I feel like that is accurate to what she requested. Here you go. I mean, you... Whatever. I was fulfilling your request! Have this. I don't know if you like it, but... Hey, whatever. It's good. Okay, so... Aha, more problems arise. Just wish it was, like, full of people needing stuff. Hello.
Would you like to see a funny face I've been working on?
Of course.
What do you think? Are you impressed yet?
Not bad.
Not bad isn't not good either. I better keep practicing.
I mean, if you're gonna look at it that way, would you care for a stuffed cabbage roll? I wouldn't mind for a stuffed cabbage roll. She really liked it. She's really liking it! She liked it more than that corn dog. Oh, okay. I see how this is. I don't actually see how it is. Trev, wake your ass up. Gaw. So Trev's best friends with Isabel.
Okay, you want to hear my impression of Casey?
You're kind of getting along with Casey. All right, let's listen.
Swagalicious.
What do you think?
Well, it was spot on.
I'm pretty proud of myself.
So is today going to be the do-nothing day where I just, like, give everybody food because they all look hungry? They all look deprived. Ooh, he loved it. How much? Not enough to be a favorite food. Not enough to be a favorite food. I shall gift you... Actually, wait. You, I believe, need a different interior. Would you care for a tiled? Perhaps a plant? Natural wood? Modern Asian? Family. I think you want the family. Here you go.
So do you want the grand tour?
No thanks.
A change of scenery is always nice.
Yes, it is. Just because I think he was still stuck with the default one. So. He's got two TVs. Alright. Looks like there's no more problems here, so let's go see what else we can do on the island today. What is at the food mart that is new? There's coconut. Alright, let's buy some coconut. We'll buy 5 of them. Well, what is that? Say yellow to the ocean's finest. Served with appetizing saffron rice. We'll buy 2 of those. Escargot. Let's buy 2 of those, because they're expensive. We'll buy a couple pretzels. Besides that, I think we're good on everything else. Yeah, there's nothing going on at the Mii apartments. Damn it! We're just gonna have to wait. We got a boater hat. Alright, let's buy one of those. Let's buy one of these. And one of these. I need to stop going to the interior store last, honestly. I always run out of money before I go to the interiors. Let's go to the clothing.
Welcome.
Cause... Look at that floral dress. Look at the flower leggings. Look at that. Rubber waders. There's new colors. Sweatshirt. Alright. We'll buy one of these. We'll buy one of these. We'll buy one of these. And that's really about it. We'll buy one of these too, because why not? And... Let's buy a ski suit. Why the orange one? There. Now I'm completely broke. Alright, now I'm gonna go to the town hall. Because I forgot that I said we do have another me. Ha ha ha! Scan the QR code. Alright. From Mount Island, we have Dark Wolf. Of course, Dark Wolf Deltas, aka Kurt Shepherd. I don't actually know Kurt's birth year. Let me see if I can look it up really quick. By any chance. 91. That was easy. This me is absolutely okay. The easygoing optimist. Yeah, that sounds like Kurt. Somebody tweeted at me yesterday saying that Kurt's me looked like Kish, but you know, a little bit taller, happy, and not white. which I thought was funny. Let's go say hi to Dark Wolf. Meanwhile, hanging out with Matthew. Oh yeah, I need to change Matthew's birth year. So, if I forget to do it, at least I mentioned it. Yes, yes, hello.
Dark Wolf. I try to always stay positive and keep a smile on my face.
That's good. What is this interior you have? What the?
Sappy movies help me unwind. What can I say? I'm a softy.
Alright. I'll believe it. Do you care for whatever this is? This Pela? Is that what it's called? Pela? She really liked it. It was fulfilling. Okay, cool. You wish to play a game in your new sweatsuit.
Wanna play? Pretty please?
I suppose we can play. We're gonna play catch.
Ready? Here it comes. 3, 2.
I got it! Catch. What now? I'm the greatest at this catch game.
You did it. Congratulations.
So I get a coral reef?
You flare as his look-alike. Enjoy.
Is that what I get? I get a coral reef? A piece of coral. I get the entire reef in my pocket. Because I am God. I'm gonna go see what Trev wants.
Won't you please play with me?
I suppose. Oh, we're gonna play catch too? I got
ready?
This.
Here it comes. 3, 2, 1. Just kidding. Okay, I'm really gonna drop it now. Just between you and me. I've been wondering when I should drop this needed eraser on you. But the truth is, you don't really care when I drop it. You lose.
No! Try again.
This is your last chance, okay? Ready? Here it comes. You lose.
No! I jinxed myself by saying I'm the greatest.
Oh well, better luck next time.
I got a box of tissues. I actually really need that box of tissues right now. Everybody's at their home. I clicked on Christy. Christy is hanging out at Saboki and Ava's house. We'll locate. Oh god, there are hearts there. Let's go to... Okay, Jamie has problem. Let's go talk to Jamie. Heyo.
I'm hungry.
I believe it. What, has Steven not been feeding you? She loved it! More than spaghetti? More than spaghetti. Ooh, she leveled up. You get a new interior. Would you like the modern Asian? I think you would.
So do you want the grand tour?
I don't feel like looking around.
It's always nice.
It is nice.
Here, I want you to have this.
Oh? Another travel ticket. Awesome. Alright, we'll go interrupt what's going on here. Saboki!
I'm feeling unsure of myself.
Why is that?
Ava and I have been thinking about having a baby.
Oh? It's a great idea.
I'm so glad you think so. Here, I want you to have this.
It's a frying pan. Are you telling me you're hungry too? Because, I mean, I can fix that. Here you go. Oh, you leveled up. Awesome! You have a cool interior, so, I mean, you're not running the default. What else we got here? Here, do you want to rent a dog or rent... I think rent a dog. Dogs go well with children. Cats usually don't. Do you care for espresso? Perhaps something to wash down that stuffed cabbage roll. He liked it. Okay. I made the favorite foods list.
Here, I want you to have this.
I got a fan. They left the house. Alright. So there's a potential baby on the way. Audible gasp. Yes, hello, Brooke. Are you done selling ice cream sundaes? Is that what's up here? What's wrong?
I'd like some new clothes.
Alright, clothes. Would you care for anything in this girly section? Let's go for the floral dress, because why not? It goes well with your hat. And by that, I mean it actually doesn't. Level up! Let's go for the Wii U. Here you go.
Here, I want you to have this.
It's a hypnotizer. Alright. Let's see here. Would you care for a sports drink? She liked it. Oh. I don't even know what that was that I knocked off. I was not paying attention. Hey, would you care for one of your own chocolate sundaes? Oh my god, it knocks him and roll down. I didn't think anything could knock that down. I wish to be friends with someone. That's more important than any problem in the world.
How's the weather out there?
It's cold and snowy.
I don't really know much about this Paige character.
Is it finally gonna happen? Oh, it's a great match, totally.
Is that so? Now I'm kinda curious.
God damn it. I keep trying to get Paige a friend. And literally every time. Every time. Do I have the laptop? I do. Here, have a cell phone. Every time I try to get Paige a friend, everybody's like, I'll go scope things out. Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
I can't support people who have no morals. I have a reputation to uphold.
Yeah, that's right. I have a reputation to uphold. Look at all these friends that I have. I'm not getting along with Isabel, though. That's not good. Do I care much for sushi? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Here, wash it down quick! There you go. Alright, so I found what I think is the worst. Hello, Dan. Are you, like... You're a businessman.
You scared the hiccups right out of me.
That's great. We haven't talked to Dan in a while. He would like a new hat. Okay. What looks absolutely ridiculous? A swimming cap. Here you go. Have a hunting hat. I think that would look fantastic. He likes it. Okay, so... You have no friends. That's not cool. Would you care for one of these? Okay. Ah, we can finally give him a 3DS. Here you go. have a 3DS XL.
Here, I want you to have this.
Ah, hair color spray. Cool. Mel wants to play a game. Melody, don't you want friends? You don't have any friends.
Here's your first Islander fact.
All right.
Jonathan and Ava were born on the same day of the month.
Duh, eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
The correct answer is... false.
That is too bad.
Oh well, better luck next time.
Thanks for the toilet paper. Here, do you want some corn flakes? All right, cool. She liked more than that salmon stuff. Gemini wants to play a game. Hello, Gemini.
Please play with me.
Okay, sure. The Zoom quiz. What we got here?
What do you think it is?
Creamy stew? I don't know what a kimchi is. Let's go with it.
Kimchi.
Wow. Okay. I don't know what that is.
Next up, your second Zoom item. What do you think it is?
A durian?
The correct answer is... durian. And finally, the last Zoom item. What do you think it is?
I'm gonna take a guess in the dark. Nice shot in the dark. Oh, it's a tape player.
Tape player.
Oh, that's upsetting. But, like, the people that play this game are, like, from after the... No, I'm kidding. Totally kidding. There are people like me that know what a tape player is. Yeah, he didn't really like the escargot. That's okay, most people don't like it the first time. Mackenzie just sneezed, she has a problem. What's your problem? You sneezed! Hello.
I'd like some new clothes.
Alright, clothing time. Would you like... a reindeer dress? Ooh, she doesn't like it at all. Alright, I can fix this. Would you like... which leggings? Let's go with this one. Here you go. It matches your hat. Second time. Second try. It's all good. We're good, guys. Do you care for escargot? Mm-mm. Nobody likes it. Kaden wants to play another game. But I'm sick of mini games. What's going on at the park?
These fierce side court dresses look good on anybody.
Tsuboki's trying to buy stuff. Or sell stuff, rather. Let's buy one of them. Who are we going to give it to, though? We can go look at interiors, because I just spent the rest of my money. There's winter, there's campfire, there's rock club, and there's traditional Japanese. I want all of them. Besides that, there's, like, nothing going on, really. Christy's sleeping, let's go interrupt her dream.
We have something to tell you, Flareses look alike.
That's right.
The two of us are getting married.
What are you doing? Put me down.
Ice cream sandwich, no.
Christy, why? Christy, why? Christy, why? Do you want an ice cream sandwich? Here, have an ice cream sandwich. Okay, your dreams don't make any sense. Oh wait, you're Christy, that's right. Here, have a cooking apron. Whoops, that was supposed to go into your hands, but okay. She really likes it. Swimming, really. Let's see here, you need a Wii U. Here you go. Oh yeah, you need a hat to go with that. Here, you can... I don't know. Put this hat on! There you go.
Midna's apartment seems bigger than mine. Not that it matters, really.
She's on the ground floor, so I mean, you know, it's whatever. The apartments actually get smaller as you go up. Speaking of Midna. Mark Henry, what's up? Are you upset with having so few friends?
Hey there.
At least you got a good pal.
I wanna eat something salty.
I understand. I think fish cakes are salty. Here you go. Excellent.
Here, I want you to have this.
Bath set. What's going on? Newsflash.
Newsflash. We have some wonderful news. Clarence's lookalike has solved many meat problems on Kus Island. In fact, the number of problems solved has finally reached 100. At this very moment, an appreciation ceremony is being held at the Kasai Center. Let's take a look.
As the island spokesperson, I would like to say thank you to Flares' lookalike. You solved 100 problems on Kasai Island. As a token of our thanks, please accept this certificate of our appreciation.
Thanks for watching.
What? I didn't even get, like, a certificate thing. You guys interrupted me while I was talking to Mark Henry. Guess what? Mark Henry's not even there anymore. I'm gonna call him. Yeah, you come running in, Mark Henry.
Hey there.
I was gonna give you new clothes. You, I think, would look swimming in shirt and khakis. Look great. Looks great. Really does. Mm-hmm. Hey, leveled up. Would you care for a 3DS, sir? Here you go. And I think you need a hat to go with that. You can have a boater hat. It definitely goes with. Trust me. Mm-hmm. He likes it. There. Mark Henry's all decked out now. Cherry pie. Oops. Okay. It was weird. His face was like, oh! When I dropped it on the floor. What is your problem, Melody? Smelly. No.
How's the weather out there?
It's cold! Oh, I made her flip around. Turn around!
Please look inside my belly.
Why? There are cornflakes.
Pretty neat. Right.
I guess?
Here, I want you to have this.
I got a music box. Okay. I'll take it, I guess. Jonathan.
I'm awesome.
Okay. Sure.
I need to sneeze, but it won't come out.
Oh, I believe it. Let's try it. I'm gonna get that sneeze. We're gonna do it. Come on, let it out. Oh, he lost it. It's coming back, though. On the rebound.
Darn, I lost it.
Damn. Gosh, darn it!
That was weird. It didn't really do it for me.
That's weird. That's a weird thing to say. I'm running away now. Mitchell, which is to be friends with someone.
You scared the hiccups right out of me.
That's good.
I want to be friends with Carly.
Alright, sure.
What should I do to get along with her?
Keep it brief.
Thanks for the advice. I'll go talk to her right now.
Excellent.
It worked. We're friends now thanks to you.
Soon friendship shall spread to every inch of the kingdom. Do you have Wii U? Do you wish for an interior? I think you would like the plants. Here you go.
So do you want the... A change of scenery is all
I do not wish for the grand tour.
Here, I want you to have this.
Bath set. I have a gift for you. Here you go.
Bathtub, here I come. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Okay, that's enough of that.
That was so refreshing.
You didn't even get changed.
I've never had a friend quite like Christy. I kinda like it.
So are you gonna get changed or not? You're just gonna run around in the towel? I mean, you could do that, I guess. We don't play by the rules in Kasai Island. Oh, he got dressed. Okay, good. Casey has problem.
It's kinda chilly out today.
You're right.
What should I say when I'm happy?
I want to see what it says, to be honest.
Oh, damn it.
I'm happy, damn it. It works perfectly. I will give you a song. You get a rap. Here you go. I need something exciting, so I'm giving him a song. Isabel wants to play a game. Jonathan wants to play a game, but I don't want to play a game. Kurt looks cold. It's going swimmingly. I'm at the cafe. Locate! Who else is at the cafe? I see me. I can't really zoom in that well. That's dumb. Okay. I did click the right one first. Solo performance. I want to hear Casey's rap.
Back it up, yeah, back it up. Make way for one back up. This beat's so sick, it's corrupt. Everyone stop. And listen to me. Mouth's full of food. And it's super yummy. Living like a king. In a white limousine. Them streets ain't so mean. When you live in a dream, you know what I mean. Please buy my new CD.
That's funny. Please buy my new CD. Wow. Mouth full of blood, it tastes so good, or something like that. That's weird. That's weird. It's really weird. It's a good mockery, though. Alright, we'll go do Me News, and then we'll call it quits for now.
Hello, and welcome to the afternoon edition of Me News. At a party last week on Kasai Island, Jamie revealed an insanely amazing trick. Jamie demonstrated the ability to spin a peach on one finger. According to Jamie, the name of the trick is the spinning peach. Gemini, who witnessed the technique, had this to say, with dizzy saucer eyes. I can't believe how fast that peach was spinning. I was mesmerized. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Wonders never cease.
Is that really news?
Thanks, for your midday Me News report. This is Isabel Para, signing off.
All right, that was that. And with that, that'll be all for today's episode of Tamagotchi Life. Look at that, we're ending it at 12:34, 1234 p.m. But until the next one, guys, my name is Players. If you want to see your me featured in this Let's Play, make sure to either leave it in the comments below or tweet it at me using the hashtag TamagotchiFlares, all one word. And yeah, that's really about it. I keep forgetting to say that last thing in the other episodes, but I remembered it this time, so that's a thing. Until the next one, my name is Flares, as I already said, and I will see you in the next one.